When Andy and I decided to come back to Drive Radio,
I knew we needed a great idea to launch with.
I maintain this wasn't a good idea.
See, it says we're back July 13, but secretly, we've come back a week early, and no one knows.
Except for everyone who's listened to us this week while we're on the radio.
But how would they know to listen? We've caught everyone off guard.
Hamish and Andy return to Hit 105 July 13, but also this week, from what I can gather.
Don't we want people to listen?
It's so predictable, mate. Every radio show is trying to make people listen. Be original.